Welcome to another recording of FD Puffy. And FD Puffy shows you Paradise Retreat. This template is made by Optic, with all the instructions in it. You can make a copy of the world. Well, let's roam around. We are already in the bed. Here we have it. Optic Creation Paradise Retreat. Alright, let's roam around. I didn't do much in this world, but just created some seats and no table. Little walkaway, yeti or whatever you want to call it, a boaty, and well, we have to swim to the other side. I'm gonna use a teleporter. Oh, we have another one over there. And you can, when you are with your ship, you can mirror. I'm not gonna walk all the way back. And if there is no boat, you can go fish. So I hope we don't have any bad weather here, because it is completely open everywhere. And here we have a yacht. That kit that it came from has more items in it, and very big ship that I don't see at the moment. Several layers on the ship. Just take a seat. You have players, the web player, secret area. Yep, we have a bed with a collider on it. Okay. And we already have a kind of affinity. Still some hanging plans, because I started to do something else. Those are the kits that are currently in use. So the Animal Kingdom, I think that has more items in it. And the cruise ship should have well, a cruise ship in it, but I didn't put it in here. Bit strange though. And a comfort hoodie beach kit I can no longer use, because, well, comfort hoodie wants you to pay or contribute to his work. Let's see if we can do a flyby. We can, but we have to take some distance, perhaps. It is a very popular template also. Yeah, well, it's from Optic. No hidden spaces in this world, I do believe. Not that I can see. I want to dive. No hidden spaces. Okay. Thank you for watching another FD Puffy production. Thank you for watching.